This must be the exit.
Why'd you do that?
Someone's gonna pay for this.
Oh, thank you! Thank you! Lord bless you!
Yes, thank you! And good luck!
Hey, wait!
Cathedral.
The cathedral. We're on the right track.
Dad!
Ah, too dangerous. The archers shoot on sight. We're stuck here.
You shouldn't.
Why?
This place. I know it all too well.
What is it, Roderick? This should make things a little easier. The cart! Roderick! If we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia!
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help!
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Don't worry about me, kid.
Hey,
They're all yours. Bastards!
Amicia, they hit him!
Roderick, leave the car! Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
Push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it.
Nothing.
Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
Portcullis.
Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hide, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hide, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
I'm a bit better. I'm right behind you.
All right. Hugo, go!
Your turn.
I'm sorry.
Sit! Hugo, come on. We have to go. That's why Roderick and Arthur sacrificed themselves.
Just leave me alone!
She's right, Millie.
Roderick.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now.
I can't take any more of these bloody rats!
They're going to get us too.
Really? How?
Like this.
How do you...
Wow, it's really happening.
Hugo, tell me you're going to help us kill those bastards.
Melly,
we've got no chance without your brother, Alicia. You get that, right?
I will help you, and you're going to help us save Mummy.
You've got yourself a deal.
To get you.
We're here.
Fuck. It's a bloody mess.
Get ready.
With the conjuration. All our efforts have led to this.
Just breathe for the last time. This will end badly for you, trust me.
You know what's going to happen now?
Are you all right? I'm fine.
Thank you.
palace. Amicia, he's going to do something very bad. I can feel it.
Bad? Like what?
Excuse me, but whatever he's up to, we're here to kill him, right?
He's about to start.
Let's go, Hugo. Mommy's in there. Let's go, Hugo. Mummy's in there. They're waiting for us. Lucas! Melly! Stay where you are!
So, I hear some children are asking for punishment.
You'll die if you come down!
That doesn't matter.
Amicia, there are rats down there.
So tell them to come out. Go on.
Very well.
Watch it! There's someone over there!
I'll get you in this place.
Some family.
Melly!
Help me. No one else must get in.
Don't want to understand, Beatrice.
Mommy!
My child.
Hugo! Amicia!
Mother! Did Vitalis do this?
He sacrificed them.
He's past the threshold! Go get out of here!
Oh, for pity's sake.
Hugo, are you ready?
Yes. The rats are here.
Then let's go. Stay close to me.
We're coming too. Let her go, Vitalis! This is your last chance!
Hugo, your power! You have to be careful!
I'm fine! Don't worry!
Yes, he's a very gifted student. Too bad he's forgotten who taught him everything he knows.
Shut up, you old fool! We're here to kill you, not listen to your speeches!
And yet, look at you, walking towards me like lost sheep to their shepherd.
That's enough, Vitalis! You're alone! Give us back our mother, or...
Or what, exactly? I still have things to teach the Carrier and his friends. You're so touching. Thank you. Thank you for your candor. Do you hear them? The angel. The angel of the new world.
Get back! The light! See? I saw it! Come on! Lucas, Melly, stay there!
No! I can help you! I can!
It's our blood, Melly.
All right. Destroy him.
Regroup! Advance!
What the? He's getting them to regroup! They're not stopping! The light isn't stopping them!
I can do it.
Really? Go on, you go. It's our only chance!
What is holding them back? They're up by the flames!
Unbelievable! Yes! Well done, Hugo! We'll show him!
Unite and devour them!
What the? He's getting them to regroup! They're not stopping! The light isn't stopping them!
I can do it.
Really? Go on, Hugo! It's our only chance! Unbelievable! Yes! Well done, Hugo! We'll show him!
Watch, Beatrice! Witness the end of what remains of your lineage!
Leave them alone! They're children!
Wrong! They are merely relics of the old world!
Stop it!
Of your lineage.
Leave them alone. They're children!
Wrong! They are merely relics of the old world!
Stop it! Look at yourself, darling!
Rise up and smother them!
He's getting them to regroup! They're not stopping! But I can do stopping them!
I can do it!
Lily, go on, Hugo! It's our only chance!
Now, drown my blood!
My brother's blood! You're nothing but a usurper!
She's right!
Unbelievable! Yes! Well done, Hugo! We'll show him! Look at yourself, Vitalis! You have abandoned your followers! Slaughtered innocent people!
The old world must die for the new one to be born! That is why the rats devour it!
You know nothing, but the macula knows everything about you! It's playing with you!
Listen to him! The macula is in your blood! Can read your heart! The world you are about to create is a world of chaos! Give us back our mother!
She's coming, Mummy!
Believe it!
must not abuse his power!
We're going to get you out of there!
We'll take care of it!
Hugo, you feel it too, don't you? But it scares you. The true power, the gift of self! I am unity! I am the blood that connects all people!
Get back! Stay with Hugo!
I become one with him! Die! Become one with him! I am the weapon of the much.
Get away from them!
The sword has come to me. We shall be as one. Soon, they will join.
Now, Hugo, don't miss!
No, my angel!
He's wrecked!
Come back!
He has no more wrecks to protect
me.
Him!
No! No, it's impossible! You pay for this! Come to me! Come feed! With this blood, incertitude!
And there,
renewal! Soon you shall eat!
He's
wrath!
He's got no protection,
Amicia!
No! No, it's impossible! You pay for this! Come to me! Come to me! With these blood and incertitude! And peace! Renewal! Come to me! Come see! Praise blood, incertitude,
and
renewal! Patience. There are
Hugo! Calm down. It's over. All right, let's go.
Have you got everything?
Yes, that's all Lucas asked for.
Is Mummy going to get better with this?
She will be all right, Hugo. Mummy is tough, isn't she? Just like you.
That's right. I can't wait for us to find a new castle.
Well, you've got the taste of a king now. We'll see what we can do. We have to leave the region first.
Were you able to go home?
Yes. The nest is still there, but it's empty.
I can't believe the rats are gone for good.
Let's hope they are.
Oh, Amicia, look!
You want to try your hand at shooting?
Not me. My sister's really good. Right, Amicia?
All right. Let's have a go.
Good. Good. The rule is simple. You have 6 stones, 6 possible shots. Try and shoot as many targets as possible. Are you ready?
Ready.
Go on, Amicia.
Thank you.
Hey, you know how to do it. You won an apple, and all due respect.
Yes, Amicia, well done.
The apple's for you, Hugo. You're my biggest supporter.
Oh, thanks. I was hungry.
As always.
Hey, today we're celebrating the third day without rats. There's a little fair down the street. Go take a look.
A fair? A real fair? I've never seen a fair before.
Hugo, Lucas is waiting for us. We should be getting back.
But it's a fair. Come on.
Hugo. Right. But we can't stay long.
We can rebuild the village. But there will still be empty houses.
If the bite leaves us,
look.
People will
That's
come back.
The young boy.
Oh, no.
No, no, boy. You just can't come in.
But why?
Because you can. That's why.
Hey, is there a problem?
Look, the problem is a kid and his sister are wanted around here by important people. And we just don't want any trouble here, you understand?
I can see very well. Hugo, we have to go.
But the fair.
Come on. Hey, Hugo.
What?
The first one to arrive at the cart wins 20 apples.
20 apples?
But you'll never beat me. Right, Slug?
What? You'll see.
Oh, yeah? Then on three. One, two...
Three!
Hey! I'm right behind you.
You can't beat me.
All right. You won.
Yes! 20 apples!
We made it, Lucas.
Do you have everything? The St. John's wort, the hawthorn,
all of it. Let's go.
Good.
Amicia?
Yes?
Why are they looking at me like that? Melly looked at me the same way. Then she left. Because she doesn't like me anymore.
Hugo, she had other things to do.
That's not true, but it doesn't matter.
Run! Is she going to sleep much longer?
She has to get her strength back. With the herbs you bought, she'll soon be back on her feet.
All right.
What?
Do you think I'm pretty?
You're ugly. Really ugly.
Ugly? Me?
You look like a big fat fly.
A fly? Your own sister? Oh, such a slur requires punishment.
Run!